India will mark its 72nd Republic Day next week. However, it will be the first to be organized amid the COVID-19 pandemic, which means celebration will take place with many changes, including a shorter route for the parade and much less public participation in the event. For starters, there will be no chief guest at the event for the first time in decades after the British Prime Minister Boris Johnson called off his India trip due to the mounting COVID-19 cases at home caused by a variant of SARS-CoV-2 strain that triggers COVID-19. Given the pandemic, India then decided not to have a chief guest at all this time around. Other years, when India did not have a chief guest for the day, it showcases its military might and cultural diversity, including 1952, 1953, and 1966.